look in their Tate Modern Artist rooms, where we're going to have a look at the Art and Tech's collection artworks. This one's a mixed one with people like Louise Bourgeois, which I really love. As you probably know, she was one of the people that got me into doing my YouTube art stories to begin with, as well as it having Damien Hirst, and I can already see a peek of the Gorilla Girls behind me. So I'm really looking forward to seeing this and share this with you, and let's have a look together. And so here's something that is standing out. I'm just going to show you my favourites of this one. And then there's another one that I just want to show you. Colours rather than the bright art pop colours that we're used to. Also, is the artist that's done these fabulous chairs that I not came across her work before, so I do need to look this up, and apologies if she's really famous and what she has been here, but I know I just didn't know. But this is the one I came for. Maybe she'll say everything to me in case they don't recognise it. So this is woven fabric. On the structure. I'm afraid of silence, I'm afraid of dark, I'm afraid to fall down, I'm afraid of insomnia, I'm afraid of emptiness. Obviously seeing the Louise Bourgeois piece there, which is just really beautiful to read, poetic, and it makes me wonder if she embroidered it herself, and she did the initials, or yeah.